I got Burberry seats, the color teriyaki. I'm on another way, cut the head off the Porsche.
Yo,
let's do it.
Hey, yeah, hey, 2-7's right here now. Hey, echo what Coach said right there. Let's play our style of baseball. Let's bring them to our world, all right, and what we want to do, all right? And it starts from the first pitch on. Listen, every game that you play, there's always going to be things that don't go your way, right?
Sure.
It's all about how you respond, all right? How you respond. And we've been doing it all year long, man. I feel like we've responded well the entire time. Nothing changes today. All right, but this is what I want us to do, right? Is that I want us to truly go be the aggressor. Truly go be the aggressor. Let's stay away from any two strike counts today. Let's hit early and often in the count, and let's go see what happens whenever we go do that, right? Because then if we go punch them in the mouth, and it's like, oh, shoot, right? Then let's go do it, right? We're more than capable of being able to go do it, right?
Yes, sir.
So, right, but then, hey, the only thing left to do is just go get for us to go do it and go execute. And let's talk about that, execute. Every phase, man, go handle the baseball, go do what we do, go run the bases. We've seen, man, they kind of just show up, they kind of just run through the motions. That's what I mean by forcing them to play our style of baseball, all right, because they can't handle it. All right, if we'll go do it, all right, then we'll go have a lot of success, all right, today, and then we'll go party, right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Party.
Good job.
Devin Murphy.
Thank you.
10, Nick Mazzola.
Come on, Nick. forward would have a stick. If I walked in there.
Oh, God!